Such a lazy little shit.
Thanks very much. Good morning to you too.
You're always late.
Fashionably late.
No such thing.
Whatever.
What do you mean when you say it's not a thing?
Well, it's definitely a thing, but it was once alive, so I'm not sure if you could call it a thing.
A fossil?
I'd like to say yes, but no. I wonder what a fossil of that would have looked like.
Okay, your turn.
Right. Is it a boy thing?
How can you even say that? That's so sexist.
Stop questioning and answer.
It's not really a boy thing. Far too many girls would question otherwise.
Is it football?
How original.
Porn.
It's not your go.
It's porn, isn't it?
Game over. You cheated.
Still got it though, so technically I won.
Should've known.
Yeah, you should've. Should've just looked at your face.
At least I haven't got a porn face.
Wouldn't be so sure.
Probably seen more of it than you have.
Whoa, okay.
Little below the belt, you never question a boy about porn.
Guess it's not much of a secret that you have a computer with no parent restriction.
I don't want to talk about this anymore. Still one.
What are you afraid of? Apart from porn, I mean.
You would be too if the only porn in life you saw were porn fails. Anyway, spiders and darkness.
I used to be afraid of death.
Everyone is.
I don't remember it. Death, I mean. Do you?
I don't think I want to.
Why?
Death's only scary because it's the end of something. There's no point worrying about before when you're after.
Explain it so well.
I forgot existing. Ghosts don't exist.
Then what are we doing?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Why do you think we're here?
Seems even when we're dead, we're asking ourselves the same question.
Humans, such hopeless, romantic creatures.
Humans, we can't feel anything. No touch, no warmth.
I haven't tried touching anyone since death.
Why?
Scared, I guess.
Me too. I'm not sure why.
They told me to be scared of touching people, so I am. It's a rule, I guess.
Rules suck.
We are creatures of the abstract. We exist because we think too much.
What about love?
It's a creature of the abstract too, I suppose.
I hate it when you're clever. Go away.
Must be hard hating me all the time.
Shut up.
You know what? Fuck existence. Whoever invented existence anyway?
Probably the French.
It's always the French.